21st, and it's your school's at workout. And today we're going to do fundamentals, and we're going to work on our bounce. So that's going forward before you open up at 12 o'clock when you pitch. If you're an advanced pitcher, then add movement pitches into all these drills. Alright, the first thing we're going to do is 10 Frankenstein drills. You start like this. Like this, so it's forward. Then you're gonna do 5 sprinter drills. And that is, we'll do a fake one going this way so you can see it. And over, 1, 2, and then kick up, pitch it into the net, but you can really pitch it. Then you're gonna do 10 scoot drills. Okay, so that is, we'll do another one, fake this way again. And then you're going to do 10 pitches, and you're going to focus on just everything you learned. And you're going to pitch those 10 really good ones into the net, and we'll pitch, pitch, and do 10 of those. Then you got your workout. So you're going to do explosions today, your favorite, onto a chair. Now I don't have a chair, so I'm going to be like Rocky Balboa. Use a rock. Oh yeah, like that rock. You're going to do 30 double leg. So, jump up 2 feet onto it. 1, 2, 3, 30. You can do, go slower if you're on a high chair. 60 double like you do in class. Push up onto the chair. 60, so 30 each leg, 60 total. And then 18 walking. Playing lunges. 1, 2, and backwards. 3, 4, 5, 6, 18 total. Alright, so don't forget. Don't forget, just make do with what you have, just like I did. Don't for mistake a day off of school for a day off of practice. Bye.